Hi, I'm Tiago, and this video is about Rubens, one of the most famous and successful European artists from the 17th century. The Flemish artist Pieter Paul Rubens was born on June 28, 1577. He was one of the most celebrated and prolific artists in Europe during his lifetime, as well as the entire Baroque period. His patrons included royalty, churches, and his art depicted subjects from religion, history, and mythology. Known from works as The Descent from the Cross, Wolf and Fox Hunt, Peace and War, and The Garden of Love, Rubens' style combined a knowledge of Renaissance classicism with lush brushstrokes and a lively realism. He died in 1640. What inspires me the most about his work is the movement that he is able to transmit in his paintings, appearing as if the characters are going to take a life of its own at any moment. Thank you so much for watching, and see you next time. Bye.